Hello children, let's learn the life cycle of a butterfly. I hope you will enjoy.
Mommy butterfly laid some eggs under a leaf to protect the eggs. The eggs hatched and little caterpillars came. They started to eat and became so big. After a few days it made a cocoon, round and round around itself. Tired little caterpillar fell asleep, and out she came with her beautiful wings.
Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.